Guys, we're back, and sorry for the cut from the last video, and we got told off for vlogging. You know, leave a comment in the comment area. If you think that's a good idea, or if you think that's a bad idea. We just want to know. But I don't give a
shit. So,
yeah, we're walking around and it's pretty good. Really hot day. And Joel over here, my mate, as you know, it's J, the first J. He wants to go Poundland, so yeah, we're gonna go Poundland. So,
see here and there, the ice cream man started shouting.
I don't get it. So, we're gonna cut it and we'll go into Poundland World. But
we might vlog a little bit in Poundland World.
Yeah. If we don't get caught, we don't get caught. That's it. We'll see. And after Poundland World, we are going to DW. It's probably one of my favourite sports shops in the world. Except Pro Direct. I'll put a link down in the description for Pro Direct if you want to go and check it out. All new boots. Reasonably cheap. And yeah, let's get on with it. So we are in Poundland. It's really, really good. I love Poundland. I remember coming when I was younger. And Batman came in. Should I buy it? It's Poundland. I'll show you. Batman. Leave a comment in the comment box. See if I should get it or should I not. Where's Joel? Joel, should I buy the Batman K-Ring? Or should I buy a minion? I think you should get the Batman.
Yeah.
Or Superman. Oh my god. The Superman.
Is it Captain America one?
No, this is DC. It's DC. Captain America's Marvel. Should I buy it?
Yeah. Pound.
So, okay, right. Joe, can you buy it? I'll give you a pound.
Yeah. Wait, do you want me? I'll get your pound out.
No, I can do it. Can you buy it for me? I'll give you a pound. To buy it. I want my change if it's not a pound.
Yeah, that's my pound.
Right. I'll give you a pound now. There you go.
Thank you.
I'm gonna wait outside. I've just come out of Poundland. Pound World, should I say. And, where's Joel now? And, yes, he's got my Batman. Look at that. That is going on my K-ring. Right, let's go over to DW,
yeah.
And we'll be with you all the way. So just make you a lot bigger so you can see.
Not that way. Go that way.
That way. Why? That was slower.
Oh, fine.
So right, we'll vlog and show. Love the arm. So good. We just went past an army thing, and that is really, really good. Donate. I'll put a link in the description. RSPCA, I'll put a link in the description. McDonald's. Right, McDonald's, I'll put a link in the description for you to order your free Big Mac.
Warrington Market.
Yeah, the Warrington Market. If you want to go there, buy anything, I'll put comment in the comment box. See what you think about Warrington. See what you think about
this
blog. No,
do you want to go in there now?
No, we're not.
I know.
But I'm blocking. I don't know why we've come this way, because like we actually can't, like, so we need to go back that way. Oh yeah, you can find it. Alright, so we'll see this later. About 2:15.
I saw another
dog then. That's just gonna shoot. And alright, looks better than something. Yeah. Me and Joel are gonna, me, Joel and Josh, should I say. I'm gonna vlog on this account all week, but me and Joel mainly, because we're the ones, I'm gonna be one with just two selfie sticks, too. But this one's my main one. Let's just see.
Why are you telling everyone then? Oh, why did she bring it up?
Right, we're back and we didn't find a way out. So yeah, let's see if we can find a way to DW. So we have to pause because this guy was just shouting and swearing at his girlfriend. Okay, right. We're going to steps and then. Joel, have you got an Xbox One?
No.
Oh. Well, what else in our team?
I don't know. Yeah, you're coming up to that one.
Yeah. Me and Joel will do a vlog.
Tomorrow?
I don't know. Daily though, we will post a vlog daily. Tom Daily. So every like 3 or 2 days we'll vlog and yeah, let's see what we get up to.
I'll do
daily vlog.
Yeah?
Yeah, like go around there every day. Me and Joel have just like said, Joel, you need to get a selfie stick.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, why don't we go back and get one for you?
Yeah.
Oh, so you have one? Come on. Come on. Come on, Joel. As you can see, so we're going to cross the road. Crossy road! What we like to know as well, who's your favourite J out of the JSJ? Comment below and the winner and the person who gets most votes, we will get them a selfie stick. Yeah.
Yeah.
So hopefully I win and I get 3 selfie sticks. Yeah, so. And if you're also new, subscribe and I'll leave a link in the description for mine and Joel's account. Go and check it out, leave a sub and leave a subscribe to me and Joel. Yeah, so we just crossed the street, crossing roads. If we're allowed to film in the store, we will, but
we'll just go behind all the clothes at the back.
But we're not guaranteeing. I hope you've enjoyed today. This is not the end, don't worry. And I'm doing the phone. we're at DW Fitness Club.
Turn the camera around and show it.
And there you go. That's how you see it. Hope you've like. We'll show you if we see something. We will show you. Hopefully it's some NRL. This is what I got. This Titans shirt. NRL. This is what I got it from. So yeah, we'll see you in a minute. No, here are the Titan tops. Here, Joel.
No, this one.
Oh, yeah. That's nice. And, we've seen something that we both like. Oh, where's the New England? Oh, no. The Aussies. No, the African, sorry. The Union. I've got this at home. A different colour. It's probably the best rugby shop I've ever been.
Leave it,
that's one.
Okay,
we've got it. Oh, kicking teams.
This one's nice.
Is it? Nah, it's Union. I mean, that one, rugby league, that's good. American football. I want to waste my money in here, it's so good. It's the produced. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. 15, yeah. Oh my. The power of love. Josh, Joel, don't. He gets kicked out, he was saying, I'm gonna kick his guys. Don't get 22, that's not bad. Yeah, Joel. So you can't even oh my god, oh my god. I've found my love in my life. I found the one at 10.99. 10.99, that's what it was. That's what I need, isn't it? I've got that one in big though, but a different colour. Mine's like lighter blue. Light.
Oh, yeah.
But mine's like faded. Mine is faded. And one's leading. But I'm gonna be there. I wanna see if you have sock boots. Yes, you do have sock boots. I wanna try these sock boots on. Take you down to down here because I've been picked up for a darts team. I actually have. My uncle owns a pub, and apparently I was that good. I don't think I'm good, but everyone else does. He invited me to play darts. Nothing funny. Okay, should we go?
Yeah.
We're gonna go back to we've got another new Rooney.
They won't play. Nobody likes Roy Hodgson.
I do, I love Roy Hodgson.
Yeah.
He's your favourite England manager anyway. You don't like Roy Hodgson? Really?
No.
Why? Because you never play Baines?
No, because he should pick some more West Ham players. He didn't pick, should have picked Antonio.
No, who we did pick though? That keeper from Burnley. Burnley.
Yeah.
That's good. He
Tomita.
Yeah. He's the second keeper, isn't he?
Yeah.
Forster's dropped to third. Who?
Tom Heaton.
Really? cash. I need your credit card because I am fat. Is it money? No. Okay. Oh, you have loads of time.
Yeah, definitely. I've still got 5 left.
Awesome. I think we've got 8 quid.
Yeah, I think I've got more than
5. Right, we are... Hey, Joel, feel this bit at the top.
Yeah.
It's like the top group, isn't it?
Yeah, kind of.
This shirt is a sock shirt.
You can go in there, up there, into the market.
Not allowed. It's just in market shirt. Well, me and Joel have had a great day. No, should we go back to Mankind? Or just to town centre? So,
not inside though.
We can't vlog inside, that's a shame. What we will do though, we will start a new video. And you know this place called town, leave a comment in a comment say where we should go. And no good stuff, no good ones. We went in the shop and it's out there. You don't want to know.
Well, then we go in the market then.
The market's rubbish.
No,
yeah. No, it's
good because
let's go to the market. We're going to go to market.
Photocopies.
Why do you want photocopies? Joel, come on. So, yeah, no. I went to the march.
What?
I went to the march. I'm a big Warrington for Town fan. Yeah. Actually, I got season ticket. Well, I did for this season. Not sure I was ever. I'm a Warrington Town season ticket holder. Just be that, Joel. No one can be Warrington Town. Search him on Google. I'll put a link in the description for Google. put a link in the description for where Joel got his haircut. Put a link in the description where I got my haircut. I want to buy that comic. Wait, what's that, dog?
That'll be you.
Will actually want it. The power of love. Joel, do you want to buy some sweets? I think they're like a pound. Yeah. Warrington's a great place, you know. Smoke going on. Market. And yeah, like a pause.